first we're going to graph 1, 6, so we're going to go right 1 and up 6. Now we're going to graph 1, negative 8, so we go right 1 and down to 8, and we are going to draw a line that passes through both of these points.